the BRICS currency isn't the only new currency that's being made. The Bank of International Settlements, the overlords of our overlords, the central bank of central banks, is creating a system called mBridge. This mBridge system will also create its own currency that will be backed by the assets and currencies of the partners who choose to participate in this system.